Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Breathing Queen.
Make it fast.
Over here, Exile.
Just need a moment to catch my breath. Murders are equal.
Come to me, Exile. Let us speak of death and desire. Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Thank you.
Welcome. Hello. Welcome.
Just need a moment to catch my breath. Just need a moment to catch my breath. Just need a moment to catch my breath. Thank you.
Let me tell your future. Hello. Let me tell you. Let me tell your future.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Let me tell your future. See you soon. Let me tell your future. See you soon. See you soon.
Greed is the only god here.
Let me tell your future. Fate awaits you. Let me tell your future. Fate will find you.
Need a moment to catch my breath. need a moment to catch my breath.
I need more pockets.
Welcome. Fate will find you. Hello. See you.
A fragment of my father's memory. Even then, the Atlas called to him. Please, take this for your help.
Learn anything new?
Curiosity is followed by ambition. Ambition is followed by madness.
Glad you made it back.
I've been doing more research into the Elder and its battle with the Watchers of Decay. It's truly mortifying the things they've endured at the creature's hands. These Watchers, they were all parents. It seems the Elder prefers its prey young. These men and women fought tooth and nail to avenge their children, perhaps even succeeding for a time. But the Elder has been free for the better part of 2 decades. Its taste in food could explain the steady disappearance of children in the upper class of Oriath. What if those children are still here, in this place? Twisted, tormented creatures clinging to whatever fragments of happy memories they've left. We must alleviate their sufferings. My father's memories litter this place like the first leaves of autumn. They may very well be the last precious things I have from him. I've stored them for safekeeping in a book of memories back in the laboratory. That way, even if we fail in our quest, I shall always have a record of his last acts. Feel free to have a look through them, should you find yourself there. It appears my father encountered this Elder some time before his entrapment in its lair. Many of his most recent diaries make reference to the creature and his learnings around it. There wasn't much, just secondhand myths from the research journals of the Watchers of Decay. One concept, however, came up time and time again. This Elder is not a lord unto itself. It serves a greater master, or a greater purpose. I'm unsure. It's confusing. Both my father and the Watchers refer to the Elder as coming from the nothing, while also being a carrier for the nothing. There are also mentions of an unholy desire to spoil and decay. Perhaps it all relates.
Thank you.
need a moment to catch my breath. A moment to catch my breath. I need more pockets.
Hello. Fate awaits you.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
You there. Let me bend your ear for a minute.
Thank you.
Hello. Let me tell your future. Blue blood drains from a cutthroat and turns what it touches to gold.
Thank you.
Let me tell your future. Fate will find you. Welcome. Fate awaits you.
moment of your time.
Just need a moment to catch my breath. Just need a moment to catch my breath.
You were a welcome sight.
Hello. Let me tell your future. See you soon.
need a moment to catch my breath.
Welcome. See you soon.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Children.
Just need a moment to catch my breath.
Let me tell you. Let me tell you.
Thank you.
Just need a moment to catch my breath. Just need a moment to catch my breath. Thank you. moment to catch my breath.
Let me tell your future. Welcome.